I can help them get their message out. It's not about it's not about Sarah Ferguson, it's not about me, it's about them. So for the first time in my life, I feel I have a sense of purpose, which is pretty huge, isn't it? And I really mean that. I have a sense that I'm doing what I wish to do, is to learn from young people and give them the generational bridge. But in order to make change, you have to have energy. You have to want to change. And